Hi guys, I'm back to the second part, and I'm sorry, I just ended the episode as she was speaking. I didn't think, you know, she was going to speak a bit more. She said, if you get more popularity, you know, she'll be more interested, okay? So, you know, we need to get more popular. Woo! Like I said, I don't really like this Mustang.
In 400 meters, turn left.
400 meters, turn left. Alright, now guys, on the map, you can see the little red dots. So we're going to hit some discount signs already. So this is what they look like, they just upgrade on it.
Recalculating route.
Oh, what's that thing in the middle? 250, yeah. For what? Not in a race. Oh, I think that's like the overall thing. Oh, wow. Oh. Alright, so my multiplier is 1.4. Oh, wait. Wow.
You lost that skill chain. You don't win fans driving like that.
Skill chain, huh? Oh, we just went over the speed check.
You mastered combos too. Nice driving.
Cool fast. Slower than... So, Jetman. He's most probably got around in a big guy or something. That's not fair. Ooh, almost 249. I'm guessing it goes up. Yeah, I'm sure you do, because everyone wants to be first.
In 400 meters.
That's a Lardo?
Left.
That looks like a not a Bugatti, a Lamborghini Gallardo. Ooh, wreckage. I'm a bad man. Stand back. I'm breaking the law. Take that, Gallardo. Ooh.
Turn left.
Trading Paint. That has got to be a classic name for it. Take that.
Turn left.
Oh, look at this. E-drift. Oh, a great E-drift, really? Well, I wanted to 180 that. That's clearly failed. Oh, it's a Gallardo. I'm surprised that wasn't like just a guy running around. Oh, actually, I think it is. But it's just had no name. That's why I was confused. Oh, that's an upgrade. Yay, more upgrades. That's three already. You know, we're not even back at the thing yet. I missed it. Mate. I don't even care, that was sick. Right, let's stop this car because this car is really awful.
In 100 meters, turn left, turn left.
I will turn left, let me get on the road. Full discount sign. Wait, is that Gallardo still in front? Then again, here's a Gallardo. Burning my Mustang.
Meters, turn right. Turn right.
Hello, Gallardo.
Turn right.
Is it this? Yeah, I guess it's this. You just press text. Okay. I'm hoping this, you know, the video's not.
This is a ticket for your TV antics. I think for one moment you're creating incidents for your show. I'll pull you from the championship quicker than you can say series canceled.
For you, Alice, anything.
For real, this is a one strike and you're out deal.
Okay, okay, I get it. No dangerous ass clown behavior.
Damn right. Oh, punk.
You're the new guy. Here, nice driving. You bagged the last slot.
Ooh.
Spam means you made the championship.
What, the championship?
Drivers competing this year, and believe me, every one of them is more famous around here than you.
I crashed that one. It was awesome.
Darius, hi. Hold on a minute, will you? If you want to make a name for yourself at Horizon, it's all about how you drive. The crowd's come to see spectacular racing. And I can always use a driver who has the crowd on his side.
Ooh, Blade. So it looks like Darius is like a bit of a serious driver, you know? He must need a lot of help. Especially. Alright.
Congratulations. A yellow wristband means you've made it into the championship. If you
want We've always been in the championship.
You need to keep racing in the festival events. Win them, and you'll earn points. Points will get you new wristbands, and ultimately, wristbands will get you a shot at the title.
The title? I'd
love to see a new champion. So Horizon has given you some cash to get you started.
Ooh, free money.
The Recaro Rush is an off-road event.
Ooh, so 20 feet.
Let's go to the auto show and buy one.
Okay, so we go to the auto show, and we can buy a car? Yay! That's what we want. We want to buy cars. We don't want to stay lost. We want to buy the cars. Alright, so we can buy the Subaru, the 2011 one, or the Mitsubishi. Okay, so the Subaru is faster and has the same handling, but that has better launch and acceleration. They're both very good cars, but I'm going to pick the Mitsubishi. It may not have the fastest speed, you know, with only a 5.4, but the launch and everything else, that's great on it. Hopefully I won't have picked the wrong car. Let's have a look at the colours on this. I reckon we should have a blue on this. Yeah, we want to buy the credits. We don't want them tokens. Them tokens are Microsoft points, you know? And if you buy a car with tokens, that is pretty much cheating. 15G, take her for a spin. You bought a car from your auto show. Okay. So that's, you know, we're getting some nice achievements. Ooh, look at that Ferrari. Wouldn't we like to drive that? Sure we will one day. Driving a nice little Ferrari.
You can paint your new car at the paint shop. Or just head over to the event.
I just realised as well, we just bought the cheaper car as well, you know, by a few thousand. I don't think that matters that much, you know, it's only a couple of grand. Obviously in real life it would be, but, you know, in the game it's not too mad. So let's just speed down it. Oh, I can see a little discount sign. I think I'm going to pick that up. This car is, oh, it is really nice driving. Alright, should we get this? Yeah, I reckon we should. Lights up.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Turn around when it's safe? Oh, lovely bit of dubstep. This is what we want. Okay guys, let's speed it down here. Let's see what this baby can do. It's got to be at the Corrado. The 140 mark. To be honest, I don't think it is, you know. Then again, I did say the top speed on the Mitsubishi was slower than the Subaru. Which means it's not the fastest car by far.
In 400 meters, keep right.
Hey Ray.
Keep right.
Okay, that was really a fail. I wanted to do like a nice little drift in there and zoom through, but clearly that didn't work. Oops. Oh okay, we're getting towards something at the bottom there. 12 out of 25 near misses. Should be. Sounds like a challenge. Sign me up.
Pretty mean competitors, even at this level. Ramona Cravash is the girl to beat.
Ramona Cravash. Okay, she sounds like, well, obviously it's a girl.
This is Scott at Horizon Base Arena.
Let's have a look at what she drives. It all depends on what she drives, you know. If she's driving something bad, then it should be easy.
Dan Haglund, Horizon reporter.
Then again, if she's driving like a Ferrari, we may have a different story behind our backs. She hears I'm cute, that's a good start. Oh, I knew, if I knew that was Ramona. Unless it is, like, I'm not sure.
Keep those pretty eyes open.
Alright, that's her. Oh, she looks alright. And, oh, she has a big violet, I think that was a four. Yeah. Oh, I like this song, Yeah Yeah, Willie Moon. Alright, there's Crash already. Well, Ramona has... Oh, I spoke too soon. I was going to say she's been passed, but clearly not. She knows what she's doing. Oh, God. Am I last? No, I'm fifth out of eight. Okay. My car has quite good handling overall, but I'm quite bad at drifting. I need to learn how to drift properly. Might do a separate episode, you know, just practicing how to drift. Actually, I might do that off camera because it's quite embarrassing. I don't know how to drift properly in this game. Oh, here we go. We just passed a lot of people. Oh, God, I thought we were going that side. We just passed a lot of people and we've been put into first place right now. Is that the finish line? No, it's the lap one. Wait, what's the finish line though? Just for the first lap. Oops. We should have really rewound that, but not gonna. Over at City, it'll crash that. Oh God. When you see a big, like, Ford like that behind you, that's when you're scared, okay? Like, in real life, if you were driving something like a... Even if you were driving a Ferrari, you know, let's push it that far. You're driving a nice Ferrari, you know, a very expensive car, and then you got this massive Ford behind you, you know, you're gonna shit yourself. Oh God, that's something we need to rewind on. I reckon that definitely helps it. When I rewound that, I literally just brake, because I knew where we were going, okay? That's all I did then. Okay. Yeah, so like I was saying, if you saw a big Ford, you're going to be scared in case it crashes into your car and then you've got to pay a lot of money. Like, with a Ford, you know, it can take a hit, maybe, probably. With a, like a Ferrari, you know, that's not going to take a hit. Okay, we won that. A nice little first place. That's good. Let's have a look at some race details. Won by a few seconds. Oh, Ramona Cravash was second, so she was definitely a contender. Born Slippy. Won your first mixed surface. Okay, not bad. Oh, this is to the second wristband. Okay, we got 120 points. Sounds good.
Opening our race stages to you and your friends. Beat your friends and you'll earn credits. And
beat my friends, Salt with Jazzman, and win 1,000 credits. Not 1,000 credits.
If you don't
want to
drive all the way to each one.
I would, but I really don't want to at the minute, you know. That's a bit, that's asking too much in the matter, this far in. Like, maybe when I got a cooler car. Not saying a Mitsubishi isn't, because when I'm older, you know, I would love to drive a Mitsubishi, you know. That would be really nice to drive a Mitsubishi.
It's up to you which order you enter them in.
Okay, two more yellows. I think we should do this one first. A buy treasure map. I think that's got to definitely be with tokens. So we're not going to do that. I guess that's just going to tell me where all these discount signs are. Maybe something else, but I don't know yet. We haven't got that far in. We don't know all the little secrets behind the game yet. Another near miss. Oh, I thought I was actually crashing then. Okay, we're almost at our destination.
You're sure making progress in this wristband, but don't forget to...
Oh yeah, guys, if you want me to buy a specific car, then, you know, you have to tell me what car, and be considerate, because obviously credit. And I'm recording, like, a few episodes in front of, you know, the video you're watching, okay? So, you know, if I haven't changed straight away, you know why. But if you tweet me or something, I could change it a lot faster. Okay.
Kid, don't worry about getting podium. Just see if you can finish the race.
Are you hearing this? Alright, I'm back in the Mustang because my car wasn't compatible with this. Alright, come on Mustang. We can do this, okay? I didn't like you before. We're going to put our differences behind us. And we're going to race and beat that Ramona Cravache because, you know, it's just very annoying. I saw someone play this game just a little bit. I didn't watch like a full walkthrough or anything. And it was called something like Vintage Beef. So, you know, give him a little bit of credit, you know. His match will be a lot better. Like a bigger YouTuber than me, though, so. I shouldn't really, you know, say that. Like, give him a lot more credit than me. His match will have been on the scene a lot longer. Ooh. Oh yeah guys, I'm in first place, 42% of the race complete, and I just did a sponsor, okay, so sponsor gave me, I think that was 5,000 credit, you know, 5,000 credit, oh and I'm 248, that means I've got up in the ranks. Watch out, I think it's Davius or something, number one, you've got a contender, wonder, what place Ramona Cravache is. Is she gonna be like 249th? Because if she is, I'll pass her. Nah, I doubt she will be. I reckon she's gonna be a little higher up, but not too high obviously, because sure I can finish the whole game with 100% after about 50 videos, so I reckon around about that much. 60 maybe. Depends how good I am. Look at that. You just got extra 5,000 credits. So that's what I said. You know, it says 30,000 credits. Oh, look at that. We need 8 points. Oh, against the level of the star. 2,500. Should we accept it? Should we not? Let's not. I'm going to need to look up. No, I don't want to. I want to go back to my Mitsubishi. I might wrap the video up in a minute because obviously it's getting a bit long and I really want these vlogs to come in on the video because that's good.
You know, it's the same every year. People getting high on Horizon and taking things out of bounds up to Cell Tower in Clifton Valley. Remember, if you use it, be prepared to lose it.